Hello and welcome back. Time to grab some coffee, grab some hot chocolate, grab some wine or some beer, some Jack and Coke, whatever the fuck your poison is. It's time. XCOM time. Oh yes. Okay, we got the Muton autopsy completed. It's gonna give us that hard pronounced word and ammo conservation. That actually, ammo conservation is extremely important. How much does that cost? It makes it where we basically don't have to reload as much and overloads the soldier's adrenal glands when a kill is confirmed. Basically they get like just, I don't know, man, when you kill someone they just get all like pumped up, I guess, you know. That's an interesting gene mod. Let's see, beam weapons I could care less about. We're gonna do UFO power source. How much does that thing cost? 150? Fucking hell. Okay. Well, we're not getting that anytime soon. What do you want?
Incoming transmission.
We have a secure transmission coming in from the council, Commander.
Okay, we have site recon. Our resources report a developing incident in Newfoundland. Up the coast from St. John's, a fishing village that has gone... Oh, god damn it, I know this mission. Fishing village that has gone dark, reports from intel suggest alien involvement, blah blah blah. This is gonna suck. Okay. Alright, guys. You guys need to be on your A-game for this one, because this one might be a little tough. I recognize this level. In fact, I'm gonna procrastinate. Oh man. I'm gonna make all my guys red. Yeah, that sounds cool. Yeah, we could have like red versus blue going on here. Yeah, I'm gonna procrastinate a little bit. I don't know about this level. Six? Alright, number six. But we might as well make all our guys look cool before they die. Horrible, horrible death. Because it could very well happen. You will see exactly what I'm talking about here in a minute. I just realized, you know, we're gonna have to go with, I guess, Metallica on this video. I usually don't play my own music on Let's Play videos, but I guess we're just gonna make an exception here. Give me 1 second. Alright. Yeah, my bad. I was recording other videos and I didn't even realize that I had my, you know, the playlist still playing. Let's see. Edit options. I'm gonna have to turn the music off for now. Sorry if you wanna do the XCOM music. It's too late now. I already started recording. I'm sorry. But maybe this will be more proper. Okay, so
we look forward to seeing your progress.
Love is a four-letter word, and yes, indeed it is. Nothing short of poetry, Metallica. Okay, so everyone has, we got two heavies with grenades. Okay, we're gonna have to do it. We got our little professional red squad ready to go. We're going to Canada.
Setting down.
I should just not do this mission.
Will be in Canada.
I should just not do it. I'm not worried about losing. No offense to the Canadians that may be watching, but I don't really. I need to save the rest of the world. Canada is pretty good. The base of operations is right next to it. We're good. I'll save Canada later, but right now there's no, like, Canada doesn't have any panic going on, really. Ah, let's do this. So this is the chrysalid, like, ridiculous mission. And this might take a while.
Commander,
this might be a two-part episode, honestly.
Taking place near a small fishing village on the island of Newfoundland. local government officials were responding to a Mayday signal when all contact was lost. From the ship, the village, and the rescue team itself.
Okay.
Strike One will need to move.
So basically, this is a great situation that I'm getting myself into.
Objective updated.
Everyone's dead! Alright, let's look in here. It's good, okay. We're clear. We got some buildings back here. There's not going to be anyone here. There could be something here, though. I don't want to rush in with the support. We'll rush in with the assault. How about that? Open this door, see what we got going on here. It's been a minute since I played this game, so I really need to... Zombies?
The chrysalids aren't far behind. We need to find out where these things are coming from on the double.
Yeah, we do.
Objective received.
Let's get that hollow targeting going. Ooh, and 3 damage. Perfect. He can get a shot off. You cannot. We're going to post you up here, just so you can watch over this area here, Mr. Sniper.
Position confirmed.
Well, I don't think they're going to be coming from there, but we got a little dock over here. That'd be good to watch over. We could throw a battle scanner just to see what we have over here. See what we pick up with this. Alright, well, we got a good view at least. If anything comes out of there, we got a nice view of the situation. I'm gonna move my support here. Let's try to get some hits. 98% chance is pretty good. 6 damage critical. That is very good. Let's switch to pistol and finish this one off. 94% chance. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? 94% chance! Oh man. 94% chance. Do you realize what you've just done? Now I'm scared because, damn it. We're gonna move you up here. Also, the playlist might be extremely random. Just a warning. This is going to be an interesting episode. But I guess mixing things up is never too bad. I think I'm just going to go ahead and do one... No, not one for all. No. Don't even think about it, bro. We're just going to do collateral damage because I already missed a 94% chance shot. I'm not going to miss another one. This is a guaranteed hit, though. That was a little bit overkill, but, you know, I lost my confidence. Oh, shit. There was a zombie in there. Oh, no. Here he comes. Oh, and I did collateral damage, too. Oh, no. This is awful. Alright, and that's a 4 hit critical. That's not that much damage, but it will do. Meanwhile, let's see what you can do with a shotgun shot. Yes, shotgun and zombies. Perfect, like basically a perfect marriage. The two just go together so well. Reload. I have a feeling the zombies are not going to let us exactly, I don't know, there might be a lot of them. Let's just say that.
Okay,
we can go ahead and move you up a little bit, man. See, Overwatch. Alright, guys. I guess we're gonna have to go out this door. No, we can jump out the windows. Alright, so we're gonna kind of move our guys, kind of regroup here. We're gonna regroup on the other side of this building here, so. We'll put you there. This is a good spot to basically watch over the rest of the map. Very good. Okay, I'm gonna put you, well, we're not gonna do Overwatch yet. Let's not go jump to conclusions.
fucking G. Suicide. Niggas hang they self. Might as well bend over and finger sell they soul for the fame and wealth. And end up
I'm gonna move you up here. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. It has been a blast to do. I'm gonna go ahead and dash you up here. This is gonna be a long series, but it'll be totally awesome. It'll be totally worth it. I'm so glad to be playing XCOM again. I almost thought, man, I don't know what other reasons I have to play XCOM. I've beaten it a few times. I beat it on Iron Man. I beat it on Classic. I haven't done Impossible yet, but I'm just going to take its word for it when it says it's an impossible difficulty. Now I might do it eventually, but now that I have something to record, this is the perfect recording game. Overwatch, everybody. When there's zombies, there are chrysalids, and chrysalids are a huge, huge threat. I mean, I can't stress that enough. One hit. They can kill my guys in one hit, and they move extremely far. They are not to be laughed at in the least. I don't know. I can't stress that enough. Chrysalids are no joke. Where's my assault? Oh yeah, we'll put the heavy. We'll put the heavy front and center here. I like to kind of lead with my heavies. We'll put her back a little bit. We'll even open this door just to see if we get some more vision. We do not. Okay. Everyone's gonna overwatch. Anyone that can reload should do so. We're actually gonna move you here. We're gonna dash you here. Yeah, you're going to reload. And we can finally overwatch with our sniper. What is going to happen? Something's over here. Oh, okay, more zombies. And he's going to run into some overwatch fire for sure. Yes, come on. Overwatch is on par. We are on target today. Actually, I don't think I've ever seen the Hulk miss a single Overwatch shot. It's impressive as all hell. Okay, sniper, what can you do for me? We can get 100% chance, 100%. I think we're going to go for this guy. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. And he is doing more flips. He is flipping around like he's practicing for the Summer Olympic Gymnastics team. Alright, you, my girl, nope. I think we'll do the pistol. Can I get a pistol? Can we get a pistol shot on this guy? 84% chance, that's pretty good. I kind of want to move him in position, her in position. Where can we move her? Can we get her up here? No? I'm gonna go ahead and move you around a little bit.
I'm no fisherman. Something about that shark just doesn't look right.
Yeah. We're about to have something. I forgot what happens. I think chrysalids burst out of that damn shark. There we go. And he's flipping. Every time they die, they flip around. It's awesome. We're gonna reposition on this side, left flank. There's something, a bad feeling about that shark up there. Why don't you move over there as well? We're gonna set up a little overwatch.
Head into that location.
Alright, set up some more overwatches. Everyone overwatch on this shark corpse. Because something's about to burst out of there. I just know it. Come on, baby. Here it comes. Kablooey! We have a chrysalid. And he is going to just get shredded. Or he's only going to take 5 damage. Oh, right. Well, that's more damage than 0, so. And I get a free turn, looks like. Yes, I get to move again. We got this guaranteed kill, basically. But I think we can decide who needs the kill the most. Probably this bad boy.
I'm on the move.
Uh-oh, what is this 2 we have? Oh my god. Oh shit. Okay, kill this motherfucker. And let us get in a defensive position unlike any other. You're gonna have to overwatch. Everybody overwatch. Everybody overwatch. Put our heavies in front. Oh, he needs to reload so bad. Just don't piss him off. Reload. Just do not piss off those chrysalids. Let's overwatch. Everyone line up. I'm glad I didn't. I'm glad they are being nice over there, not trying to kill me. You're gonna reload. Okay. Will I get an extra turn? I do. Okay, so we're gonna reload. They're not coming for me, so I'm gonna spend this time reloading and overwatching and reloading and everyone reload. Reload, 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 reload. We're gonna need that ammo. Okay, this should give me the firepower I need for these 2 chrysalids. They cannot see me for some weird, crazy reason. But I can get this shot off, so... let's do it. Let's piss them off. 7 damage, that is excellent.
Hostile contact.
And confirmed. They are coming. Here they come! Oh my god, they're coming! Okay, so I got a rocket that I can get off on them. Can I get a sniper shot? I can. Let's get the sniper shot on the one that is not with 1 health. This will work. I would not want to waste a rocket when I have this opportunity. 3 damage is not good. I do not like that. Okay, shit. Maybe a grenade. Maybe a grenade and something else. Because I do not trust it. They're really close. 50% chance. I don't like it. I'm going to throw that grenade.
Eat this.
Okay, we fried one for lunch. We're going to get that... basically that holo targeting for this one. Unless this is a kill. Of course it's not a kill. My heavies are just awful aims. She should be able to finish this one off. 88% chance. Come on, girl. Yes. Okay. Crisis averted for now. So far, what is it? 3 chrysalids and 3 zombies dead? I'm gonna overwatch again. Everyone's gonna reload. Never miss the opportunity to spend a turn to reload and get your guys kind of back to snuff. Because things can get out of hand so fast in this game. I've been getting lucky that I've been able to control the situations that I've been faced with pretty well, actually.
That ship didn't just run aground. It looks like it was overrun. I'd say that's the likely source of our chrysalid problem. I guess we should just be thankful it wasn't a cruise liner.
Oh my god, imagine if it was a cruise liner and all the zombies. Oh man. There would be so many zombies.
Aye aye, Commander.
Alright, let's make our way to the ship. If I remember correctly, I want to have someone, if not all my guys, run this direction because I need to... there's like a control panel in here that I need to... or no, I need to plant a bomb in this I don't know what room this is, but I need to plant a bomb in this room, and they're gonna basically, there's a big whale in here or something, and they're just gonna, or there's like a big chrysalic nest or something, and they're just gonna keep coming out. So I'm gonna need to move all my forces up on top of this ship. Last time I did this mission, I had split my team up and I had them all down here, and it was a little ugly. I'm gonna make my support, since she can move so far, she's gonna be the one that plants the bomb. That's the plan, and I'm sticking to it. If you don't like it, guys, too bad, because you can't. I'm in control here. There's nothing you can do if you don't like the plan, unfortunately. I am the commanding officer. I say this is a good plan. In fact, let's put our sniper here. It looks like a good spot, don't you think? Yeah, I think that's a pretty decent shot. Yeah, he's gonna hang back here and just pick away at him, basically. Okay, you need to go first. This is the only time I'm probably gonna say this, but I'm going to lead with my support. Everyone needs to stick together.
Affirmative, Commander.
Yeah, she can move so far. She's gonna be able to plant that bomb in no time. Alright. You're gonna overwatch. You're just gonna overwatch like mad. You're gonna spend the whole rest of this level there. Now we're gonna go ahead and move you guys up. I'm not actually gonna take cover. You know, cover is a little bit useless against chrysalids now that I think about it. I don't think there's any other enemies other than chrysalids in this entire level, so... go ahead and move there. We're just going to move in a nice little ball of death here. Okay, so far so good. Go ahead and, uh-oh. Okay, ooh, I was like, have I just screwed up this mission? I go ahead and go up, move up, move up. Okay, so far so good. As long as I don't trigger some ridiculous event, we will be okay. We'll be perfectly fine, guys. This is probably going to be one of the most hairy missions we have to do, but I think we'll be okay. You really, over the period of this game, you build a little bit of an attachment to your squad. You know, you don't want them to die, you want them to live.
Location confirmed.
You don't want to see any of them fall, and I certainly feel that way this time. We can all look back on this mission and laugh one day in the future. Be like, yeah, you remember that time, you know? I don't want it to be like, oh yeah, that time when we lost so-and-so. That's not something I want to deal with right now. Do not need to lose anyone now. Alright guys, we are on the ship. So far, there are no chrysalids being spawned. So I might get lucky and just kind of get through this without... you know, I kind of have previous knowledge of this level, so I guess that is to my advantage here. I honestly don't want to move too far up, though. I'll move you, like right here. I don't want them to be like, chrysalid overload, you know, out of nowhere.
I'm on it.
Go ahead and move there. Everyone overwatch. This is just basically the tactical side of this game. Don't want to make any mistakes. Alright, so what can we do this turn? I have a feeling that the silence will be broken, because there are going to be chrysalids all over me pretty soon.
I'd say we found there it is. Of our infestation, but this is worse than we could have imagined. If the chrysalids are using that whale as some sort of hive, who knows how many offspring they can produce?
Yes, that's gross. They kind of turned a whale into a nest. And they're going to start popping out forever.
Our sensor readings are picking up a whole lot of activity from inside the hold of that ship. I think you're about to have a lot of company headed your way. But nothing you've got on hand is going to be enough for this one. What we need is an airstrike.
Okay.
You can reactivate that ship's transponder.
Oh, I see what you got to do.
Pinpoint your location.
You got to call in an airstrike here.
We have a new objective.
Okay. So my support can make it there in like two turns. But I need covering fire. I'm gonna need covering fire, so everyone kinda get in a defensive position. Oh fuck. Here they come. How can they jump up the ship? I don't know, but everyone okay, in this situation, everyone needs to kinda hunker down now. I don't know if they can jump up the ship, but there's two chrysalids. I can't see where they are. This is really scary, actually. Everyone just defensive positions. We need to kill these two chrysalids off. We've got to check your ammo. I'm going to switch you to shotgun. Because they're going to be coming close. Well, you know what? No, we're going to use pistol for now. We need to conserve those shotgun shells. Can I get an overwatch? I can't get a shot off. Okay. Okay, they're going to come at me pretty much. I don't know how they can get up the ship. Oh, they can climb. Well, there goes all my overwatches. This is bad. That zombie's dead. Yeah, that zombie's completely destroyed. But now it's the chrysalids that I'm worried about. How are they gonna... Oh fuck, they can just jump up? Oh my god. That's one damage, that's not enough. Uh-oh. Oh no, he took a lot of damage. I might lose somebody. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. He's alive? Who is that, and how is he still alive? Oh, he's dead. No, Schneider! No! Oh, no! He was a good med. He was a good heavy! Oh, that is hard to take. Oh, no. That is a hard loss. Alright, guys. Just give them all you got. We're one man down. We gotta complete the mission. Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't believe it. Oh, that is sad. Damn it! We need to do more damage, guys. Can I get a flamethrower, at least? Without killing anyone? Without hitting my own squad? I can't believe we lost Snyder. That sucks, guys. Oh, man, I can't believe that happened. Okay, well, we're gonna have to... Oh, this is gonna be rough. Gonna have to shotgun this guy. Hopefully I do enough damage to, yeah. Hopefully I do, like, enough damage to justify this. 6 damage is plenty of damage. We gotta get out of here because we're a man down. You need to run. You need to run, 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 run. We need to activate that bomb and get the fuck out before we lose our whole squad, because I'm not gonna reload. He's dead. That's my fault. I didn't see those two guys down there. And this one, oh man, I'm not in good position at all. They can just jump up the ship. This is awful. I didn't know they could do that. Is he gonna? He can't get an attack off though. He moved twice for some weird reason. So I'm. Okay, so we got lucky that time. I'm gonna be able to activate the bomb or activate the. I'm gonna be able to do that this turn. Let's activate this.
The ship's transponder is active.
Oh, there's one right there. Okay.
You need to get moving, Strike One. That whole place is going up in a.
Now we have 8 turns to get back to the extraction zone. Oh man. This is bad. All right, just kind of. We're gonna go back the way we came. She's just gonna have to run. Like she could die very, very easily. This is not good at all. What do I do? Well, the shotgun is going to have to go off here. We need to start moving back a little bit because they're getting too many, you know what? I need to, no, let's use the sniper. They're getting too close to me. I'm way too close to where they can jump up, so that is not good at all. Let's get that sniper shot off at least. Perhaps the best thing to happen in this mission is having that sniper back there just going to town on them. Everyone kind of do like a forced retreat.
Heading there now.
Try to stick together so that they don't isolate us. Let's overwatch this guy.
Will do.
You're gonna have to reload.
Let's rock.
And you're gonna have to reload as well. She pretty much has an instant overwatch. Okay, please don't kill my medic. Oh, she's gonna take a hit in the back. Ouch! Yeah, this is awful. Okay. Okay, can I get that sniper shot off? She needs to get out of there. Alright, we got one more sniper shot. That did 4 damage. That's pretty decent. She needs to run. I'm glad she can move so far. That's awesome. Okay, guys.
Heading to that location.
Everybody overwatch. Everybody overwatch. Assault stays in the front. Assault overwatch as well.
Heading to that location.
Okay, so we're kind of good. I know it seems like a wasted turn, but I need to get my medic back on track. My sniper needs to reload, so that's not good. That is a huge miss. Come on, somebody get it. Oh, he's never missed an Overwatch shot. I don't think he's ever missed. He is so good. Oh, but they keep coming. They are going to keep coming and keep coming. Here comes another one. Shit. Okay, this turn, everybody run. Everybody run as fast as you can. Oh, and he has to reload, shit. Alright, mech. Run. Just run. Medic is going to be able to get the hell out of town fast. Where do I go? Oh, I still got to go all the way back there. Shit. Just run. Run, 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 run. Okay, so everybody's running. Sniper has reloaded. But they're going to start coming at us fast. I have 6 turns to get back. Okay, that's not good. They're... Oh my god, they're still coming. Holy shit. There's another one. Oh no. Oh, and it bursted out of the... That is not good at all. I did not know they were going to start bursting out like that.
I'm on it, Commander.
Okay, you're going to have to get a ridiculously good shot off here. 87% chance. Do as much damage as possible. 6 damage, that's pretty good. That is pretty, pretty good. Everyone just keep going back. Keep moving back. Probably get this kill right here, hopefully. Yes. Okay, good. Very good. Gonna be able to get that this shot off here. Let's see, I'm not worried about that one as much as that one. That one is close. Oh, yes! Very good critical hit there. That was a 9 damage critical. That works. That was critical, to say the least.
Okay.
So I'm a little bit on edge. This mission is really intense. And you just run. If anyone can take a hit, it will be the mech. Don't worry about him. Oh man, they're gonna start coming from the side. They move so fast. Alright. That is a big miss.
Missed.
They're gonna start popping out of everywhere, basically. Okay, in my all up in my grill now. He needs to reload badly. Okay, we got 3 of them. I'm not worried about that one. This one is a threat. That one will be a threat here in a minute. Are there any more fish that are going to explode? Because that could possibly be disastrous. Oh, we have 5 turns. Let's measure this out. 1. I can get there in 3 turns. So the mech is the one that is at the most risk. You basically need to move back and reload.
Good to go.
I'm worried about this one. Alright, let's get this shot off. That's 4 damage. That's pretty good. What about this one? Oh, it's 65% chance. I'm gonna go ahead and snipe. Oh, it's on cooldown. Need to get this 4 damage off. 3 damage, that is okay. That's not quite enough. But I can still... probably get a pistol kill.
Edu.
78% chance. We need this. Okay, good. You move back and reload.
Reloaded.
Oh, man, I don't need that man down right now. That is actually pretty disastrous. Can't believe we lost a soldier. It was bound to happen. I told you guys it was easy. My luck just ran out finally. Had close combat. And that was 5 damage to the face. That is good. Alright, I got 4 turns to get back. Oh my goodness. Oh man, this is awful. It's not as... It's getting really hairy because they move faster than I do.
Airstrike is closing in your position.
I know.
You need to get to the evac point before it's too late.
Run and gun. I mean, literally run and gun because... Oh, there's one right there, too! Can I get a rocket? Can we get this miracle rocket? That is a huge blast radius. Okay. Okay, everyone run away. That's 6 damage that I can do. So if I can do one... If I can do at least 2 damage with this pistol, that would be the best thing ever. Alright, come on, girl. Come on, girl. 2 damage! Oh, thank you! Nice shot!
Yeah, chef.
Just run away. Man, this should be like the trailer for XCOM. This game is so good. Are you... We need to get out of town because this rocket is gonna... Yeah, we're gonna need to shoot this rocket off. I'm getting so close. I'm gonna move him just out of range, or just in range to shoot, just in case something terribly wrong happens here. Alright, shoot that rocket. Make it count, buddy. Do this one for Schneider. Friendly fire? What the fuck are you talking about? Is there something that I'm missing? Oh my god, my medic is right there! Oh jeez! No, we don't need her. Get out of there, girl. You don't need to be in this. You don't need to be there. Alright, here we go. Alright, do it for Schneider. He was a good soldier.
Bringing the pain.
Oh yeah! Bring the fire. Bring the pain. That one was for Schneider. You did us proud. Let's go ahead and overwatch because they're going to be coming. Got a couple turns left. Okay, fuck. Okay, they didn't come, so I can spend this whole turn running, which is excellent. Okay, everybody just run. Snipers made it. Alright, so the sniper is safe. I am not gonna die today. We're not gonna die today. Let's go. Okay, support is gonna be safe this turn. 2 out of 5 guys. Oh, that's so sad, Snyder. If she didn't get poisoned, he would have been fine. I would have been able to heal him. Okay. No, we're not gonna abandon you guys. You're gonna make it. You're gonna survive. Don't quit on me now, guys. Close combat specialist, here we go. I guess I should have reloaded or used any of that shotgun, don't I? This is just getting ugly. There's more popping out. They're still coming. Wow.
You're running out of time, Strike One. The airstrike will be there any minute.
I realize that, Colonel. I realize that, Bradley. This isn't my first... Oh, yeah. There we go. Alright, cleared the way. Everyone else, just run. Everybody get into the extraction zone right now.
On your order.
Oh, no. Am I right outside of it? I think he's in. Is he in? Oh, I don't think I may. I don't think he's in. Okay.
Rolling out.
All right, everybody, just run. I have one more turn just to make sure I got everything correct. So, if it says I have 5 guys, I think he's in. Oh, he's in. Oh my! Wow. Oh no. Oh, Snyder. I'm gonna miss you, buddy. That was not the way I wished. I would have wished that went another way, but it could have been a lot worse. We only lost one guy. Unfortunately, I really, really like Snyder. He was really, really awesome. He was a good soldier. He was a heavy. He was badass. 23 aliens killed, and I lost one man. One good German man. Oh, man. That was a... It's like, we can't really celebrate tonight, because we did complete the mission, but we have lost a really, really important soldier. Oh, man. Everyone's gonna have to drink for him, man. He was brave. He took, like, two chrysalid attacks head on, and that barely was enough to kill him. Most people would die in one hit. Oh, that is so KIA. Oh, man. My support is injured for 5 days too. That hurt. We have some promotions though. We have major, my assault is a major. Extra conditioning, bonus health based on which type of armor is equipped. So, more health for her, that's great. Jackson is even more... Alright, let's see, we got Captain Jackson. Let's see, repair servos, you get a 2 health recovery at the start of each turn. Total of 6 health can be regenerated per battle. Or expanded storage allows additional uses of restorative mist, grenade launcher, and proxy mine launcher. And increases primary weapon ammo by 50%. That is going to have to be it. Runs out of ammo way too fast. And we have Major Hulk. Man. Damn. Smokey! He had 20 kills too. Strangely enough, my sniper has the most kills out of my whole squad now. Well, this was a kind of a long video. Panic reduction.
Remember, we will be watching.
Yeah, it's not enough panic reduction though. Should be worldwide panic reduction. Oh, what are we gonna do? How are we gonna replace Snyder? The only other heavy I have is this guy. And he's pretty strong. Yeah, he's gonna be my replacement. Alright. Holo targeting. Suppression. Heat ammo. Damn, that's a shame. I am really fortunate to have this guy on reserve though. Because I would have to basically train all these guys from scratch basically. And hope for the best. And I don't really think any of these guys are going to be able to live up to the badassery that Snyder had. Their will is also low. Maybe she could do something. Maybe even him, but Snyder was... Man, that sucks. And when you can actually go into your... you can view the memorial and you can see, like, you know, Snyder, he was on 14 missions. He got 20 kills with us. He died on Fading Spark, and he was a major. Major trauma. Oh, that's how he died, major trauma. From an unknown source. Well, I know what happened. I was there, man. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this extra long video. Sorry for the somber tone, but I am disappointed to have lost that soldier. That was very, very unfortunate. You can't go through without losing... at least someone good, though. It happens almost every time. But we will continue on in Snyder's name. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this extra long, extra stressful mission. Overall success. We will keep things going. Our squad is sad, but we will recover. Until next time, guys. Thanks for watching. And have a fantastic day. Have a drink for Snyder tonight. I certainly will. Good night, everyone.